What is going on, YouTube? We are here today for another reaction, this time for the new WandaVision post-credit, you guys. I actually found a side-by-side that somebody put together on YouTube. Shout out to the creator. I will leave the link down in the description. But guys, I am so excited to see that WandaVision is the gift that keeps on giving, y'all. Like, seriously, they legit changed the post-credit scene. And I'll admit, I've seen the difference, so I will be pointing that out in the video, and I'm sure most of you know about it, but it's cool to see it side by side, so let's check it out. The one from March, and now the one currently. All right, y'all, here we are, side by side. It's crazy, because, like, okay, I'll admit, if this wasn't pointed out on Twitter, I don't think I'd catch it, but you can see right up here, that little silhouette, right up in there. And that is apparently Doctor Strange. You know, like, the question comes, y'all, and I'm back on my bullshit. Could that potentially be Mephisto? Nah, they actually replaced the theme with the Doctor Strange theme in there, so I doubt that it is actually Mephisto, but, like, you can see the silhouette moving down through the mountains. It's like a cape silhouette. And yeah, that's definitely gotta be Doctor Strange. I mean, who else could it be? Like I said, maybe Mephisto, maybe the Big M himself, but I highly doubt it. It's gotta be Wanda, or I'm sorry, excuse me. It's gotta be Doctor Strange. And apparently, now this was said by Everything Awesome on YouTube, this shot is a perspective shot of Doctor Strange seeing her directly. And maybe he is in spirit form, seeing this perspective shot of Wanda chilling on the porch. But I mean, other than that, I mean, a couple of color differences in the trees and in the nature. Otherwise, though, there's nothing different, I don't believe. Let's see. I don't think there's anything else. Everything's pretty much the same besides that Doctor Strange add-in. I do think that that's cool that they added it in late, but not, why not go with that originally? Now, supposedly Doctor Strange was supposed to pop up in WandaVision, but it did not happen. So that would have been cool to incorporate him in some way, and I guess this is the way to do it. But why even go back and add it in? I mean, just add Wanda in the beginning of Doctor Strange. I mean, she's going to be in the movie. I don't know if it was necessarily to actually add her into this, but guys, let me know your thoughts down in the comments. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that big red subscribe button. My name is Leo Rydell, guys, and we talk about the latest in movies, TV shows, with a little sprinkle of anime and gaming in there as well, guys. I am so excited for what's to come in the MCU with Doctor Strange and the Multiverse of Madness, Spider-Man, No Way Home. We've got so much coming up, guys, and I will be covering a lot in those subjects. But if you're new to the channel, feel free to hit me up if you have a video that you'd like me to react to. You can find my links to Twitter and my Instagram. You can follow me at Leo Rydell or at Leo.Rydell on Instagram. And just drop me a line. Let me know, like, hey, this video was funny, this was cool. Anything based on the Geekverse, like with all those subjects I just said, feel free to drop me a line. If it's something I find really interesting, hey, you might find that reaction up on the channel. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and we will see you next time on Geekly Goods.